And today we're going to be learning how to make this primitive wooden heart Valentine's Day decoration. And it's very easy, as you'll see in the steps coming up. We start out with our plain piece of plywood. I picked one cut out into a square, but I guess if you have a jigsaw, you could cut a heart shape if you like. Actually, you can do anything you want. It's your decoration. So here's our piece of wood. It's just a plain piece of wood. And this is what it's going to look like when we're finished. So we start out giving it a base coat of white paint. This is just regular interior house white paint, but you can paint it any color you like. I did mine in white. And as you see, we're painting the entire board, giving it a backdrop of white, and then we'll add to it as time goes on. And here it's all finished. Look, it's all white. Nice little white piece of board. And we'll go on to the next step. As you see, I've got the red paint out. I've drawn a little heart, a little primitive heart, on the white piece of board. And we're going to start filling in that. See, there's a close-up of the heart. And it doesn't have to be perfect. As you can see, my lines are kind of here and there. And I think we'll get started now. Okay, I've got my red filling in my heart, and I drew some lines on the side, and we're going to fill that in with red too. And then just to make it look like different pieces of board, I drew some, painted some black lines down the board. That one's a little fuzzy, but it's got our sandpaper out, and we're going to sandpaper this paint too, to give it a more primitive look. And there, we've used our sandpaper on the board. As you can see, it's scratched off some of the red paint and the white paint. And then I've talked about spattering before in these videos. Spattering is you take your toothbrush and dip it in paint. In this case, I dipped it in black paint and I spattered it on the board. And now, to give it an even more old-time look, I'm staining it. Stained the entire board, and I rubbed it off, and then I used a little more stain to make it a little dark in places. And now we're going to attach our little wire piece that's going to hang from it. And I got a coat hanger, and I just cut it. And then, as you can see, I took some little snips and turned it so we could put screws in the top. It's got those little hooks. And there I have my screws attached to the top. So now our board can hang. And it's looking pretty nice. And then you get to decorate it any way you like. I picked out these little heart or little burlap pieces of fabric, and I cut them into heart shapes. And then I got some Spanish moss, and I put it on the hook. I attached it to the hook, and I got some jute cord and tied it into a little ribbon. And it's looking almost finished, but I thought, well, it needs a little bit more. So what do we come up with for that? I got some sticks. Sticks are good. Sticks are good for decorations, especially in primitive things. I just went out to the yard and picked them up. And there, we've attached them to the board, and I cut out a little more burlap heart shapes and attached that down at the bottom. And we're finished with our Valentine decoration. That didn't take hardly any time at all. So if you want to try this, and I hope you do, feel free to make up anything you like. And as always, if you like this video, please hit like, and very important on YouTube now, please subscribe for more.